Wayne says Harrison Burton is now aware that he looks like Freddie Benson. Yeah.
Well, certainly not a truck star, that's for certain.
Now, Harrison, it's your time. Flip their expectations upside down.
No, Harrison, I didn't mean flip the fucking car. I meant flip their expectations. Jesus, fuck!
Burton is the L.A. Charger. Bad with no sign of not being bad in sight.
Where for Harrison to go right here.
He's stuck behind the nine. He's going to have one chance as they come out of turn four. Harrison Burton turns left. He goes by Noah. Harrison Burton's going to win it.
And it's going to be a drag race to the finish line, and it will be the 18-year-old. Pushed by his mother. How about that Lucas Oil 200 winner? Get the job done. And here he comes. Harrison Burton.
Bit of a combination of a lot of things. You know, we had the last time all day. That was exciting. I feel like we've been building that way where we'll have these runs throughout races. It's like, oh my gosh, they're really fast. Last week in particular, didn't get a good finish, but felt that way where, you know, early in the race, there's a lot of discussion about date codes. Had an old set of date codes, went a lap down, put on the new set, and drove to like 13th, but a lap down. And so we've had these runs where we're like, oh my gosh, you know, we have potential here, and we found some things that I like as a driver, and it seems to be working. So I feel like this was a complete day for us as far as that goes, and we made mistakes along the way, whether it was me or the pit crew or whatever. It's a few things that we did.